Hi guys, I want to talk about why the narcissists tell so many lies. You know, narcissists, the reason why they lie is that they know that without lies, that they won't get what they want, you understand? Because a narcissist can't just present their true self to you. So for example, if you just meet a narcissist now today, and maybe the narcissist is a guy, you know, they feel they have to hide all their flaws, all their, so that they can look more appealing to you, so they'll be more acceptable. But, so narcissists have that deep self of shame, so they know that they can never come forward as who they are. So, you can meet a narcissist now, and they'll present themselves as all perfect. You think, oh, this narcissist is actually a great person. But in all actuality, when you get to find out who they really are, you find out that they are none of any of the qualities that they present to you. They don't even have any of those qualities. So, narcissists basically, the reason why they lie is because of acceptance. They want acceptance. And they don't understand that when you tell lies, you're masking the truth. And they do it for a bad motive. They don't really do it because maybe they are ashamed. No. They do it with the sole motive to deceive you, you know? So they feel smart, they feel superior when they do things like that. So the narcissist will never ever be honest. So if you met one of them, just know that everything they've told you has been a lie, that nothing they ever told you is true. So that's how narcissists are. So sometimes they do it to gain your sympathy, which they don't even deserve, you know? So imagine you're giving your sympathy to someone who's a fraud, you know, or you fall in love with someone who's a fraud. So that's how narcissists are. So the main reason narcissists lie is the sole motive to deceive. They just want to deceive you, so they feel like, yeah, they feel like, yes, they have that power that they've actually deceived you. So that's the main reason why narcissists do things like that. Anyway guys, thanks, you know, I'm out here today. This is the Sweet Valley Nature Reserve, so I thought I'd take myself out to make it. Yeah, this is the first time I'm doing an outdoor shoot, but I think it's very interesting. Alright, thank you guys. Till next time, bye.